Welcome to the Hustle and Grow show. My name is Sid and I have started this show to push you so that you keep hustling in your life, so that you don't quit your hustle. It's your life and the control of your life should be in your hands. Doesn't matter if you are an employee, an entrepreneur, a student or a homemaker. You have to keep the hustle mode on to keep shining in your life. I am going to talk about you. I wanted to have something like this when, you know, I was 24. I wish someone had taught me back in those days when I first started my job back in 21. My life would have been on a different road if I would have learned the necessity of thinking big, the necessity of a growth mindset. Regardless of your age, caste, creed and sex, one has to think big in life. The idea of thinking big and then working towards it's like, you know, crazy. It produces gigantic results in life. I have seen that personally. I'm sure you must have also seen that in your life. So let's say you must have read quotes of thinking big, you know, and going big, but they are just the quotes. People like us, they read and then get motivated for a while. Then what happens? Back to square one. People, while in their initial stage of career, they think they can't go big because there is not much in their business. Their product or services don't sell in the marketplace. They can't make a lot of money because their manager sucks. The economy is on a downfall. This is the biggest reason everyone gives. They have plenty of reasons actually, which always stop you from thinking big and going big in your life. Get away from these limiting beliefs in your life. Get control of your life in your hands by first thinking big. Great people, you know, always commit first. Then they plan, they figure out how they can achieve it. They don't give up very easily. They are not quitters. You also don't be a quitter in your life. Instead, become a winner in your life. Think of the time when you can brag that you have 10 crores or $1 million in your bank account. You fly in personal jet. That's exciting, right? If you can think it, you can do it. Just like what Napoleon Hill taught us in his book, Think and Grow Rich. Grow your name. Get known in the marketplace. Get out of a comfort zone where no one knows you. You have to be known in the marketplace. Once you step out, you will find people who are wiser, more skillful than you. Initially, you might feel that you cannot compete with them. But if you are thinking that, you are again thinking small. Don't expect great results by thinking small. Just imagine what you have to do for your family, yourself, your community, your nation, your people. Don't look for problems, look for the solutions instead. People always should be like, I'll give you an example, like in this video. People will not see this video, lot of people will not turn up, right? But my problem is to increase the viewers. How can I do that? I will be making more videos. I will add more value to the lives of the people with the help of this show. So don't stay at your current level. Go big, see what you can bring to the world and hit the marketplace with it. It's a beautiful world out there. Now, what I want you to do is tell me in the comment section below, what changes are you planning to bring to your life today?